until, at some point, we came along. Seemingly within the blink of an eye, mankind took the stage. And we began to shape the planet ourselves, fitting it best to our needs. Which is why we call this era the Anthropocene, the age of humankind. Unfortunately, some of our plans had no regard for other creatures or the planet itself. Today, our leading role and our impact raise a lot of questions. How will we generate our energy in the future? How will we protect the biodiversity? And in what kind of cities do we want to live? Campus Germany invites you to get to know the answers. Connect your minds and immerse yourself in 100,000 ideas for a better future.
Then you fill the water in this, and then when you release the energy again, they shouldn't be bubbles, it should just go sliding.
Thank you.
and still, sometimes within powerless. And you're right. It's hard to change the world alone.
But we don't have to. Let's try a little experiment. As we think the same way, we can move the same way.
Look, you're not stuck any longer. Let's move together and inspire the people around us to move as well.
Move towards your beliefs to reach a better future.
It takes you, and each and every one of you, to inspire